stupid.
Move.
Turn around, on your knees. You scan him, I'll call it in.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez at Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. We can make this worth your while.
Shut up. I'm tired of this shit.
Mm-hmm.
What's the ETA?
Couple minutes.
Sorry! Oh, fuck. I thought we were just gonna hold him up or something. Oh, shit. Look.
Jesus Christ.
Marlene set us up?
Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? Was this lying?
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
Buying it. Oh, shit. Yes. Run. Run!
Go! Go! Move!
Holy shit!
I got 2 dead uniforms. I repeat, I got 2 casualties in Sector 12.
When I give you the signal, we run.
Signal, run. Got it.
Now, run. Stay away from those lights. Ellie, it's gonna be another sprint. You ready?
Sure.
God damn it. They're everywhere.
Soldiers, right there.
I see them, I see them.
They must have gotten through. Check the trenches.
Just stay back.
I don't see anything down there. We sure they came this way? We told otherwise, we can't.
Stay down, don't let him see you.
Come on, kid.
How again?
You see anything?
Clear back here. I want to look up ahead.
So far, so good.
Hold up.
Shit, stay.
Go, go.
We can get through here.
Ellie.
something?
Yeah. Right here with us. See if you can distract him.
Right. Let's take a look. It's the hard way. What was that?
Hey.
Thanks. Hey, go around! You got any idea which way?
Yeah.
Let's see where this leads.
Yeah, this looks right. Stay close.
Yeah. At least we're out of the rain.
Charlie squad, report!
Shit. I got more soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir.
Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledge. Get to your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows. Tess, up through here through this pipe. I think we can make it through here. There you go.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene, she said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that... whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
Bomb the hell out of the surrounding areas to the quarantine zones, hoping to kill as much of the infected as possible. It worked.
What the hell was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away, though.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
What a drop.
Well, there's the Capitol building.
Yeah. We need to get around this mess.
This is the downtown area?
It was. Now it's a giant wasteland.
Tess?
Coming. It's been ripped apart. Body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around.
damn it. Clicker.
Jeez. What's wrong with its face?
That's what years of infection will do to you.
So what, are they blind?
Sort of. They see music sound. Like that. If you hear one clicking, you gotta hide. Fine.
Shit.
The building feels like it's about to fall apart.